So I'm Emily Mitchell. I've been on the Select Board since 2019. I've lived in Bedford for more than 20 years, and I'm delighted to be here today. I think the hardest thing can be when people start from a position of bad faith. You know, it's the government is really easy to hate. It's really easy to mischaracterize. It should be harder when the government is literally your neighbor. You know, and so that's hard, knowing that you're responsible for things that really affect people's day-to-day lives. Massachusetts Municipal Association has an annual conference every year that Select Board members and City Council members and all of that are invited to go to. And I picked up a button at the conference this year that says, "Don't be mad at me, I have to pay taxes too." Which I think is just a good reminder that, you know, we are part of the community, we are your neighbors. We're doing our best to try to respond to the needs of all the constituents. And it's just hard knowing that sometimes whatever you say isn't gonna be received well. I would say the most rewarding thing is then when you can actually help somebody do something, solve a problem, when you can see the real fruits of the policies that you've enacted in town.
Which article on the warrant do you think is the most overlooked as of right now? What important?
Well, obviously it's Article 10, which is the PEG access budget. So, you know, every year we have to make sure that we have the resources to bring Bedford TV coverage and related services to people. But seriously, I mean, all the articles are important. You know, the budget articles can get a little boring when you go through line by line and you talk about stormwater management and things that aren't necessarily top of mind for people. But, you know, those budget articles determine how we use our shared resources. You know, I often say that we have infinite ideas, but we have finite resources. And, you know, the budget is really a tangible example of that tension. You know, we have bylaw amendments that, you know, you can have pages of, you know, this is section 4.2.52 and we're adding this line or we're changing this word, but those kinds of things really do outline how we govern ourselves. And when there's an issue or a question or a problem, that's what we go back to figure out what the answer is. Going into this annual town meeting, I think the articles that are getting the most attention are the MBTA zoning. Obviously there are two articles on that. There's the text to change the bylaw, and then there's a map to create the overlay district. And then we also need to replace the turf and the track at Sabourin Field, which come under two different articles because they have two different funding sources. But those are the things that I think people are paying most attention to. But the other articles are most of our regular business that really just, it keeps our town running. It codifies what we are valuing and what we're gonna spend our money on.